माननीय मुख्यमंत्री श्रीमती ममता बंदोपाध्याय, उपस्थित सकल सम्मानित अतिथि एवं प्रिय बंधुगण, আপনাদের সবাইকে আমার নমস্কার। এই নিয়ে চারবার আমি কলকাতা ফিল্ম ফেস্টিভ্যালে এলাম। গত বছর আমি কথা দিয়েছিলাম যে এই বছর বাংলায় কিছু বলবো। থ্যাংক ইউ জি, দিস ইজ ওয়ার্কিং। সেই কথা রাখতে পেরে আমি আনন্দিত। वो भी बोलूंगा मैं। भाषा ए जदि कोनो भूल होए थाके आमाके क्षमा करबेन। कोलकाता आमार प्राणेर शहर, ताई कोलकाता फिल्म फेस्टिवल आमार प्राणेर उत्सव। आसुन आमरा सबाई मिले ए सुंदर उत्सव के सफल करे तुली। एंड अ स्पेशल रिक्वेस्ट टू मिस्टर पॉल कॉक्स फ्रॉम ऑस्ट्रेलिया, ऑल द अदर डिग्निटरीज फ्रॉम ऑल अराउंड द वर्ल्ड, डू हैव अ ग्रेट फेस्टिवल, वर्क हार्ड, सेलिब्रेट, बट डोंट लीव कोलकाता। आई मीन रसगुल्ला, पांतुआ, चमचम और मिष्टी दई ना खे कोलकाता छेड़े जाबेन ना। And thank you Jeet for this. Someone said that cinema allows people to dream the same dream in unison for a few hours. Indeed it does. Few other mediums create the silent space of equality and collective focus in the fast-paced agitation of the world we inhabit today. Not only does the medium deliver its message to a compelled audience, but it also does so in a physical space where none of the audience's identities matter. It is open to all, addresses all, and includes all. Society is advancing in a manner that is doing both diminishing distances between people and increasing them. Social networking, for example, allows you to interact with others without ever really interacting with them. This is why cinema matters, because it brings people together in a single experience of life to which they relate collectively. To a nation like ours, a nation of diverse traditions, multiple cultures, and immense beauty, cinema can be so many things, and it has been. It can be the collective dream, the individual aspiration, the definition of identity, the loss of animosity, the sense of togetherness, and the messenger that carries a voice across our boundaries into the rest of the world. In a festival like this one, where people come from all over to share stories and their telling, there ought to be a feeling of celebration and happiness, a sharing of India, of life and its experiences.